Hey, what's up, y'all? This is Joe, or Infinity, and I play the game called Celtic Heroes, and I play on the server Rhiannon, and I'm not gonna give you shit if you ask me for it, and I'm just gonna say that shit at the front of my fucking video right now, because I fucking hate that shit when motherfuckers ask me for shit, because it's really fucking annoying. Y'all wanna see some cool shit? Check this out. Right there. Boom. These are, 2011. Anything you see in the armor page is 2011. I'm worth hundreds and hundreds of thousands of gold. Each one of these, I could sell those easily for 100,000. Easily 100,000. I sold these for easily, like, 200,000. These... 500,000. These, like 30,000. These, like 50,000. This, like a mil or 2 mil. This, like 100,000. This, like 200. No, I'm just kidding. Not 200,000. This is worth like, about like 50,000. This mil. This full Pathfinder worth, I sold my last set for 1.6 mil. I wouldn't sell this set less for 10 mil now. This I wouldn't sell less for like, I don't know, probably like 15 mil, I don't know, it's really, really rare. This, it's worth like 100k, these, I'm gonna sell in a year or two, and I'll sell those for like 100,000 each, same with these, worth 300,000 each, shield, these, I have a lot of these, I don't know where they're all stored though. I need to find those actually. This with like 100,000. This, what's the, see it? Wait, can you do this? Ah, there we go. See it, thunder and lightning. That it's worth like, I don't know, 700,000, 800,000 a mil. This, that's worth like, I don't know, a mil. This right here, oh my god. Y'all will never ever see a Pumple Root heart again. Okay? So take a good long look at it and enjoy it, because I will never ever sell these. Ever. Never. Not for less than like 20 million. 20 million fucking gold. That's right. This worth like 100,000. All these party hats and shit will be worth a fuck ton later. These, not in the game any longer. No longer, man. This, really cool party hat. I like this hat a lot. I like the green one a lot, too. This one. I like the yellow, red, purple. These witch hat pieces, those are worth a lot. Those are worth like 500,000 gold each. These orange pumpkins, these are soon. This, oh, and you can't get scrolls of rooting anymore. Orange pumpkin, that's worth like, probably, I wouldn't sell mine for like any less than like 800,000 each. Those are worth a lot. Witch hat pieces are worth a lot too. Black party hat, mil. Pumpkin candle, wouldn't sell those for less than like, I don't know, 500,000 each. Yeah, I'd say about 500k each. This mask, I've been getting like 500, 600k offers on it all the time, but it's just not worth, it's not worth that to me. It's worth more like a mil point five to me. These, my milk stop collection. Spicy cakes, 2012. I just sold one of those to Brood the other day for 50,000 gold, but I think that was a mistake. They're worth way more. They're worth like, I don't know, probably like 200,000 each. Crackers, 2012. These bitches, they're worth a lot too. Got about 100 of each. 2012 presents, those are worth a lot. Green birthday present and green Yuletide present, they're different. Red birthday present and red Yuletide present, they're different. And they're worth different amounts too. The birthday presents, those are worth like about 100,000 each, and the Yuletide presents are worth about 300,000-400,000 each. And the red are worth half that amount. And then you get a lot of the 2012. These need to be marked. I'll tell OTM about that. Then you got the crowns, which, it's the holiday event for the crowns right now, and I've been buying those up for 1,000 gold each. I'll probably sell them in 5 years for a mil each. So, yes, or like hundreds of thousands of gold. Yep, so, this is actually not even all my hats, or anything like that. I need to sell the, I need to, where are they?
Down low, up, down low, what the fuck is up, man? It's down low, up, down low. I don't even know which way I am now. Up, down low. Yes. Mm-hmm.